Okay, so here I'm going to show you how to make a live bait trap out of a 3-liter juice container and a 2-liter lemonade soft drink bottle. So first step is you've got to peel off the labels. This one's going to need a bit of work with some dishwashing liquid to get the label off, but I'll get that done. Next step is to work out what your state legislation is on the measurements for bait traps. In Victoria, the entry point cannot exceed 5 centimeters, so I've come up with a little 5 centimeter circle which I'm just gonna place on the outside and then cut around as my trap. It's gonna be pretty simple. I'm not gonna cut the top off here, flip it around and stick it back in. I'm just going to keep the cap like this and cut the hole on the outside on both of these, and then we'll see how they go. So there's the first one, roughly 5 centimeters. Keep that like that. Here's the next. I'll worry about the label later. Centimeter circle cut out. So here we have our two traps. Obviously, I'm going to take the label off this one. I'm just going to do it in the sink quickly and then we'll test out how they go.
Coming in from that boat that passed, so we'll wait till they go away and then I'll put
the traps out.